They are the shamans and the druids, the philosopher sages and gurus, prophets and magi, alchemists and theosophists. They are the Buddhists, Gnostic Christians, Jewish Kabbalists, and Muslim Sufis. These are the mystics, and they all believed in the same thing, that there is more to reality than we can perceive with our limited five senses, and that through training, all human beings can transform their minds to experience higher states of consciousness. To mystics, the ultimate goal of life is enlightenment, or gnosis, Greek for knowing. They believe that attaining these states leads to a profound understanding of the mysteries of the universe, and thus they have become referred to as the mystery teachings.
Hi, my name is Eric Paulson, and I'm the visionary behind the historical documentary series, The Mystics, A Journey into the Mysteries. We hope that you can help us raise the funds necessary for the next phase of development and early production. This 13-part documentary series will take the audience on a journey across the world and throughout time to follow the evolution of the world's great mystical traditions and to meet some of the mystical philosophers who have imparted their wisdom teachings to humanity.
Over the course of the series, we will journey through 5,000 years of history, from the shamanic traditions of hunting-gathering societies, through the emergence of Eastern and Western mystical philosophy, to the modern spiritual integration movement, which seeks the unifying truths that connect all mystery teachings and their correlation with modern scientific theory. Key to the ancient mystery teachings was the understanding that everything in the universe is interconnected, and that humanity must learn to live in balance and harmony with the laws of nature. The Earth itself was viewed as a conscious organism and revered as the emanation of divine feminine wisdom. Often referred to as Mother Earth, this feminine wisdom has been worshipped as Sophia, Isis, Gaia, Shakti, Mary, and Pachamama. Tragically, the world went out of balance when religious patriarchies went to war against the feminine, and nature worship became heretical. Throughout time, states and religious institutions violently opposed mystical teachings in order to preserve their own power structures. Branded as heretics, countless people were tortured, murdered, or burned alive for challenging religious authority. It was this oppression that drove many underground to form secret societies, where the ancient mystery teachings became veiled in secret codes and symbols. In Europe, those teachings reemerged during the Renaissance and Reformation, paving the way for the Enlightenment and Revolution. This series will unveil some of these ancient mystery teachings, reveal the similarities between mystical traditions, and tell the epic story of humanity's quest to understand ourselves and our place in the universe.
This project came to me while in deep meditation, and I've spent the last 3 years doing research. I'm a producer and director with more than 20 years of experience, and I've dedicated my life to creating a peaceful and harmonious world by raising consciousness through film and television. For example, my Sundance award-winning feature film, Eve and the Fire Horse, looks at interfaith issues from the perspective of a child. My documentary, Piecing It Together, is about an initiative that brought Israeli and Palestinian youths together to make films advocating peace. And my award-winning historical documentary, Island of Shadows, and my historical documentary series, Edge of the World, brought little-known history of excluded peoples to a mass television audience. Right now, we need funding to conduct interviews with some of the greatest minds on Earth, build our team, and put together a powerful pitch for international broadcasters. We're also looking for collaborators, connectors, and supporters in other ways, so please contact us if you'd like to help. With your support, our team will create the first ever in-depth series on the history of mysticism. This project is about humanity's search for the singularity, the universal truths that will unite all spiritual traditions and science in common understanding. Together, we can create a powerful series that will play an important role in the evolution of human consciousness and the creation of a peaceful and harmonious world. Now, if that's something that you want to support, please donate and forward this video to as many people as possible. If you'd like to learn more, visit our Indiegogo page and stay tuned for our next video. Thank you.
Namaste.